I think that Utah's offense is kind of receiving some unfair criticism on the run game. Number one, they just don't use a run game, a traditional run game, very often. And here you've got a third and one. And this just goes back to Moss. You see, when you get motion across and you've got a defender that's following and you're pulling, this is just a power play right down the gut here. You don't have time. See, watch the motion and watch this defender right here down on the edge. He's going to come flying in there because he's following his motion man. You don't have time to stutter or to take your time here. You've got to come down a hill like a banshee. You need 1 yard. So the criticism here for me is on Moss, because I'd like to see him get right behind this blocker, this puller, and come right downhill right now. As fast as he can, take that handoff and come downhill. And he's trying to show too much vision. But if he could come downhill and just sneak right up on the backside of this blocker and in there, he'd be fine. But just a little bit too hesitant to hit the hole, in my opinion. You need 1 yard, and he was looking for more than that. But I think that there's more criticism on this Utah run game that there needs to be. They just don't focus on it. They don't run it much.